Police are searching for the person who shot a man and a woman in a small Henry County town. State police tell us that the double shooting happened in the 200 block of Main Street in Kennard. Investigators found 33-year-old Sarah Swift and 34-year-old Caleb Broad outside of a home suffering from gunshot wounds. Emergency crews took both of them to an Indy hospital with life-threatening injuries. Neighbors telling us they are surprised this happened.
We heard the gunshots and people screaming. Everybody's lived here for most of their lives, and something that you never, ever thought would happen here.
Police say they believe the shooter knew those victims and that this was likely an isolated incident.